Greetings.
For the Federation.
You look confused, child. Greetings.
Really?
Out of the acorn. Grown-ups,
they never learn.
You busy?
Farewell, soldier.
They're so weird.
Do you want to play? Oh, hello!
Make it snappy. What is it, kid? Is this worth my time? Something important? I hope you stick around.
What brings you here?
You're here on business.
Something I can help with.
Do you want to play? Looking for me? Oh! Do you want to play?
What is it, kid?
Ha!
What brings you here? You're here on business.
Is this worth my time?
Is someone there?
Do la la la.
You see my friends.
Need help?
victory for Falkeon.
What can I tell you?
For the Federation!
Ah!
Children should be seen and never heard. Nothing can stop me now!
What can I tell you?
Yeah. sees you always.
Victory for Valkyon.
Something I can help with.
You're here on business.
Something important?
Victory for Valkyon.
Unable to harness the tree's power, the Argons left, content with stopping the divine sight. Without the seer's warnings, the Argon assault began in earnest. The Valkyon Federation rallied the races together to defend against the Argons. But now, more than ever, they need strong defenders, like you.
What can I tell you? For the Federation.
Fortune smiles on us. May memory endure.
such dark days.
You need my help?
You look troubled.
I have a moment for you. You have my attention. I'm here to help. How can I help?
What did you say? What shall we speak of?
Melica, City of Wheels, capital of the Valkian Federation and bastion of civilization on the continent of Arun. We've gathered here, human, High Elf, Aman, Baraka, Kastanik, Popori, and Elin, to withstand a menace we could not face alone. The Argons. Across the sea, on the continent of Shara, our armies are fighting the Argon threat to a standstill. For now. But the Argons aren't the only danger. Not by a long shot. With our army on the Argon front, monsters on our frontiers have become bold. They've plundered entire towns, and we can't let the home front collapse. We hope that the fighting spirit of our youth can make up for the numbers we lack. Who knows? Maybe you're the next alien. Velik knows we could use one.
Without our youth, the Federation is nothing.
Everyone is asking me about what you did on the island of Don. Don't get cocky. Impressive to them, but it takes more than that to impress me. And I have little tolerance for glory hounds like you. Kids these days, no sense of proportion. Now get out of here, or headquarters will start to smell like pigling.
Focus on duty, not ambition.
What?
Hmm.
I have a moment for you.
You get what you pay for in this life. Hello.
Greetings. You seem troubled.
We haven't met, have we?
You need something from me? You get what you pay for in this life. Eh? Oh, hello.
For the Federation!
Honor is mine.
Ah!
Allies are always welcome.
Greetings, soldier.
Ah!
Learn. Focus. Do.
Well, confidence isn't your problem.
You need my help? You need my help? For the Federation. You need my help?
Decanius was asking a high priestess for forgiveness. He said that his magic wasn't strong enough to corrupt the Fey Forest. The High Priestess said not to worry, that their next step would be even bigger. She ordered Decanius to keep attacking Arcania Province. Then they spotted me. I ran. But not fast enough. I can't go any farther. Tell the Primus that I tried.
Thank you.
You need my help? You need my help? You need my help?
You look troubled. Like someone played a trick on you.
Something from me? You get what you pay for in this life.
I have a moment for you. We'll speak again.
Federation.
Ah!
How can I help? I have a moment for you. You have my attention. We'll speak again.
You get what you pay for in this life. Eh? Oh, hello.
Federation.
This is the secret base for Loke's cult. The place where all those Devas are getting their weapons. The actual cultists are deep inside, but they've bound a golem's magic to the door, so only the cultists can get in. Unless you destroy the golem. And once you're past that door, you can fight your way to the head of the cult. Naturally, he's in the deepest part of the cave. Good luck. You'll need it.
Got something to say?
Thank you.
have my attention. Or the Federation.
You watch my back, and I'll watch yours.
You hungry?
You need my help? You need my help? You need my help?
Trust your instincts.
See a cool trick?
Thank you.
Elegant magic from a bygone age.
How can I help you? You need something from me?
If it was important, I'd already be involved.